One of the biggest characteristics that you hear a lot about this crankbait is that it comes through grass extremely well. But to be honest, I thought that that was all this crankbait was going to be good for, and boy, was I wrong.
Look at that.
There's one. Oh, gosh. Come here, Bubba.
Look at that thing. Chunky fish.
There's another one.
Oh, my gosh. Come here, baby. Oh, my God. I knew that they, oh, look at old grumpy lips. I don't like much, but I like the hybrid hunter.